This is the home where the dogs were found. Neighbors say they could smell the dogs decomposing, and that's why they called 911. The humane police officer who was here says she believes these dogs have been dead for more than a month. This is Butch, one of the two puppies found dead inside the home, both only about 5 months old. The humane police officer told Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine the dog's owner had moved and left the pups behind, locked in a cage, no food, no water.
Can you imagine if you haven't had a drink of water for 2 or 3 days? It's brutal.
I should have done more. I should have broke a window or did something. I should have done more. I knew. In my heart, I knew.
Lisa Perry says she could smell the dog's bodies. She knew something was wrong and called the police.
I think it's horrendous. I just think that anybody that can let a living, feeling creature suffer like that is just... it's just not right.
I don't even know what to say, because they were really nice puppies.
Lori Wheatley is the dog owner's aunt and says she used to babysit them. She, along with everyone else, cannot understand how or why this happened.
He told my husband he gave them away, because when I asked, you know, because I mean, I would have more than happy I took them from him.
I don't have an excuse as of yet. There is no excuse.
The dog owner's aunt gave us the dog owner's phone number and said he wanted to tell us his side of the story. I called the number, I texted the number, but he never responded. In Charleroi, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.